birthday, Joe Webb. Dear Abby, dear Abby, my hair's falling out, my rights are all wrong. My friends, they all tell me that I've no friends at all. Won't you write me a letter, or won't you give me a call? You have no complaint. You are what you are, and you ain't what you ain't. So listen up, Buster, and listen up good. Stop wishing for bad luck and knocking on wood. Dear Abby, my fountain pen leaks. My wife hollers at me, and my kids are all freaks. Every side I get up on is the wrong side of bed. If it weren't so expensive, I'd wish I were dead. Sad, unhappy, unhappy, unhappy. You have no complaint. You are what you are, and you ain't what you ain't. So listen up, Buster, and listen up good. Stop wishing for bad luck, knocking on wood. Dear Abby, you won't believe this, but my stomach makes noises whenever I kiss. My girlfriend tells me it's all in my head, but my stomach tells me to write you instead. Noisemaker, noisemaker, noisemaker. Yeah, no complaint. You are what you are, and you ain't what you ain't. So listen up, Buster, and listen up good. Stop wishing for bad luck, knocking on wood. Just not too long after I wrote this song, I was playing in Minneapolis, St. Paul. And at the time, that was the home of Dear Abby. So my office called me up and said, "Hey John, we got a request for a couple of tickets from Dear Abby. She wants to come down to your show tonight." And I said, "Well, that's great. I can't wait to sing my song for her." And I said, "Somebody in the wings, give me some kind of signal when she gets here so I don't sing it before she gets here." So all night long, I kept looking over, and nothing. Nobody said nothing, you know. So I'd been up there a couple of hours. I'd sing about three of my songs, you know. I talked the rest of the time. And I said, "Dear Abby's supposed to come here tonight, and I'd sure like to know if she's here or not." Well, the place was just dead silent. Nobody said nothing. And I said, "Doesn't she ever come out?"